Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Hello friends, I am informing you very sad news. Dwayne Bernard Hickman, an actor, producer and television director best known for his starring role in the 1950s and 60s sitcom The Many Loves of Dobie Gillis, passed away. Dear friends, if you are new on this channel, please subscribe our channel, like and press bell icon for more latest information. Complication related to Parkinson disease on Sunday. He was 87 years old. Our condolences for his family, his fan and his friends.